Hey, so I've noticed it's your first day on the job. Good luck. You'll need it.
Dude, seriously?
Just kidding. Anyways, we've received many complaints about this house. Some residents nearby have reported some strange sounds.
Freaky stuff.
It seems to be owned by James Anderson, but was abandoned years ago. We'll pay you $500 if you find anything. $1,000 if you find any messed up stuff. Mr. Anderson and his friend Marcus Connor were co-founders for PUPPETEERS, Play Scene. Whatever that means. They were shut down for unknown reasons. Marcus isn't been seen. Anyways, I gotta go. Good luck.
So weird. Kidding me? Huh? What the hell? place gives me the creeps. Hey, open the door. Hey, hey! Stop messing around. Open it now.
Thank you.